Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the famous Hammond's Jazz Club.
Yeah, there you go, Tommy.
Been here, my gosh, I think it's 40 years. Is that the 40?
Yeah. It's the answer 40, machine.
40, 80, 41, but anyway, we're glad to be here. Thank you for coming out on such a rainy night. We're going to see if we can put a smile on your face. We're going to open with a standard, not that well known, but recorded by one of my favorite trumpet players, Lou Mitchell. And it's called Close My Eyes.
Thank you.
close my eyes.
Don't do that.
No, no, I'll try and keep them open.
Yeah,
well, I have to read the music. Here's a ballad by J.J. Johnson, simply called Lament, certainly recorded. J.M.K. recorded it, and Miles and Gil Evans. Tommy Flanagan recorded it with an album Jazz Ted on. Lament.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Lament by J.J. Johnson. Here's a Cole Porter tune called Green Dancing. I think it's from a movie that featured Fred Astaire.
And maybe Rita Hayworth. I think they were dancing, actually. Strangely enough, I guess that's where the title comes from. Dream Dancing.
Where was that?
To Boston.
Oh. Fine then. Be that way.
immediately.
Thank you so much. Dream Dancing by Cole Porter. Everyone's recorded this song. Sinatra certainly made a nice recording. Monk, solo Monk, song of his albums. Bill Evans, Bud Powell, McCoy Tyner. It's a nice standard called I Should Care. Thank you. thank you so much. Yeah, that was just kind of one of those temples. Yeah, it was kind of fun. Recently, I spoke to Patrick Boyle. He was at a service for Hugh Fraser a couple of weeks ago over in Vancouver. And so I'm going to play a composition by Hugh. It's called Blues for Charlie. This is from his famous book of 65 compositions. I guess it's 67 now, but when I picked it up, it was 65 of his compositions. Amazing writing, amazing writer, amazing player, just a wonderful musician. Here's his Blues for Charlie.
Thank you.
So here's a ballad written by Roger Ramirez, and I don't know that he specifically wrote it for Billie Holiday, but certainly became a big hit for her. It's called Lover Man.
Thank you.
Oh, Rob Johnson. Yeah, Leverman. Yes, yes.
Is that Steve? In the house. In the house. In the house.
Welcome, right. Welcome. Long time, long time.
Out of the house. Sounds better live, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
It's a delight to be here.
Yeah, good to see you, man.
It's been sounding pretty good online, too.
What are we doing, Tommy?
Feels better live, though.
Tommy, what are we doing?
It could happen. It could happen.
Maybe I'll go.
No, do it, do it. Do it. Really?
Okay.
We haven't done a waltz.
Oh, right, okay.
For the dancers.
Neil Swainson was just here a couple of days ago, so I'm going to do one of his compositions. It's a composition called Horizon, and he recorded it with George Shearing in Bath in England. Not Bath, but Bath. And it's interesting because on one of the songs, he kind of got lost in the curtains and didn't quite get back to meet George when he started, so George started without him, but anyway, here's his composition called Horizon.
It's got an intro, Tommy?
Yeah, it's just two bars as written.
Four bars, isn't it?
Yeah, four bars.
Okay.
Two bars repeated. Oh, I see, okay, no, let's just, I'll cue you, how about that?
Sure, man, let's
circle back it.
Yeah.
I can go in with you and you can just cue it, cue into the top. Just vamp,
we'll
F.
Just keep vamp, FG, FG.
And then you cue the head. Okay.
Thank you.
a hard song.
Wow, thank you. Wow, that's a hard tune. Thank you so much. We're just going to take a short break, and we'll see in a few minutes. We have some people who are going to sit in, and we're going to have a jam. So we'll see you in a few minutes. Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. All right.
I didn't even know.
I think you were surprised last year, too.
I think so. Thank you.
All right, we'll see you in a few minutes. Thanks.
I don't think so. Yeah. Wow. I thought you were going to surprise me.
Oh, no.
That did not look like Black Forest cake.
But I got to write that down. I don't know when you're calling.
That's good.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is a jam book I put together. Rob?
Oh, okay, cool. He gets thrown on me.
And they're in alphabetical order?
Who's it for?
It says bass.
Wow.
That's not your name.
So you graduated in 2020?
Yeah.
Are you from
here? Yeah, I am. Do all things are on E flat then, or A flat?
A flat.
Okay. No, I just started. E flat's cool key too.
Sure.
Well, okay, we're going to start our second set, and I think this is what they call a vinyl album. I'm not sure.
Yeah. That's a CD, Tom. What are you talking about?
No. Anyway, Patrick gave me this. Errol Garner, one of my favorite pianists. We have a very special guest sitting in and playing guitar, and his name is James Taylor. Yeah. And I don't know if he's related to the James Taylor, who's going to be here at the Mary Winspear in a month or so. But anyway, just graduated from Berklee College of Music. And so we're going to feature him on a couple of songs, and the first one is All the Things You Are.
The pirate song.
Just read it?
Or do you want to let him do a guitar intro or something, maybe?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you want to do the intro? Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. Your tempo.
Okay. Let's turn on. I think it starts out in A, right? A to D flat. Yeah, yeah, that's it. That's it. Okay. All right, let's try that.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 2.
Can you come up a bit?
Thank you.
Do you want to do something you know the melody to?
Do you know If I Were a Bell?
I don't know if we could pull that out.
If I Were a Bell?
What else do you have that's kind of standard then?
Night in the Rio?
I don't think
not
so.
Not in six. Yeah. But not for me?
But not for me?
Sure, let's try that.
Which key?
E-flat? Or F? That's key. In volume six, yeah.
You have volume six, I think, maybe, don't you? What's it, if not for me?
But not for me.
Oh, but not.
Yeah. I think it's in volume six.
Six?
Yeah.
I have six.
Yes. Which key? E flat?
Yes.
Okay. Now let's try it.
Okay. You want to do an intro, like 1-6-2-5 intro or something?
Well, it starts on the 2.
Yeah, I know, but we could just do 1-6-2-5 intro.
Maybe a double or something.
Okay.
Yeah?
Sure.
That's good. Whatever tempo. You want to come to that?
No, wherever you want to do it.
Okay.
James Taylor.
Yeah, man, thanks.
So we're going to have a couple other players sit in. Some that I haven't seen, but it seems like about 20 years he used to come and sit in many, many years ago on alto. And it's so nice to see him again. Reese Batstone is going to come up and play along with the one and only Patrick Boyle.
Thank you.
Invitation featuring Reese and Patrick. We'll figure something out.
Nice to jam. Nice to jam.
Thanks
again.
So much. That was a lot of fun. Let's
do another one, Reese.
You want to do that?
Yeah.
Let's do one of Reese's pieces.
Ha! Another one!
Probably never heard that
one. Oh, a night. It was right there, yeah. That's why I couldn't find it in the book. It's all good, man. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.
You're getting old.
That's right. I might be actually.
Getting old, man.
Tonight, baby. Just tonight.
It's your birthday.
Excuse me?
Thank you.
All right. The jam is back at Herman's. Woohoo! Wow. Thank you, Reese. Boy, what a treat to hear you again. Thank you, Patrick. All right. And the guys that I work with, Dave and Rob. And thank you, James Taylor, for sitting in. And yeah, what a treat. And thank you, guys, for coming down and I think the jam has officially started. So.
Yeah, we're going to get it happening.
We'll see in 1 month's time. I think it's December 2nd, maybe?
Yeah, it is.
Something like that. Thanks again for coming down. And on behalf of the trio, thank you and good night. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Happy birthday, Rob. Thank you.